Part of the Francis Scott Key Bridge in Baltimore collapsed early Tuesday after a large boat collided with it. Multiple vehicles fell into the water, according to video posted to social media. Crews were trying to rescue at least seven people.